February the 2nd, up here at Honey Brook, ice fishing. First time out, bunch of people out, but let's see if we catch anything. So for all you who doesn't know how to read a flasher, pretty much explained to you. From the top, you see that single blinking red. That is actually the top of the water. So you go, was it clockwise, going down, and then all the way down to, was it 16 feet, 16 and a half feet. And then anything marked in green is pretty much a fish, like right there, right at the bottom, there's a fish. It's blinking. So just for purposes, I'm gonna drop down my bait, and you're gonna see my fishing line going down. So there goes my bait. It's going down to 7, 8, 9 feet. Pretty much just how it works. Still fishing at the bottom. I think they're just yellow perch.